Hi, Jamie here. Thank you for taking a couple minutes to listen to this video. I wanted to talk to you today about how to apply for child support. I get a lot of questions from clients about how the process works because frankly, it can be overwhelming and they just don't know where to start. So first things first, who can apply for child support? If you're the biological parent of a child, whether they reside with you or not, you can file an application in New Jersey to establish child support. There are some instances where non-biological parents have to pay support for children, but that's a topic for another day. Next, how do you file for child support? So there's two ways here in New Jersey. First, you can fill out an application with the Department of Human Services and pay their fee. The second way is to hire an experienced attorney who does this day in and day out and can talk you through all of the options and let you know what goes into establishing child support. So I assume you can guess fairly easily which of these two methods I would recommend. Truthfully, you can file that application through the Department of Human Services, but I think it's going to leave you feeling frustrated. I've had clients who have started down that road, but then they're waiting and waiting and waiting some more. Instead, come to an attorney who does this. We will look at the specifics of your case, your family, answer questions, ask you questions, and that information will help guide us and accurately calculate the child support for you. I hope you found this video helpful. Also, check out my partner Sarah's video on what to do if child support's been ordered, you're not receiving it, and how you can collect it. We are here to help you navigate these issues. Don't hesitate to pick up the phone and call us if we can be of help.